Hi, welcome back to Fishbowl of Fury, working on some more of the Jack the Ripper DLC. I think I said at the end of the last video that I had three more missions. I don't know what kind of brain fart went on. I have two more missions left. I think I was looking also at the mission I had just completed because at the I hadn't gotten... I didn't get 100% in it because I... killed someone on accident. So I went back, you know, after recorded the mission and did the 100% sync in that one mission. It was pretty straightforward on getting 100%. It was the same. It was just kind of like this repetitive thing that I just, yeah, messed up on. So, you know, I wasn't intending on re-recording any of the 100% stuff for this, because this is all pretty simple. But anyway, enough talking. Let's see if we can get done with those last two missions. Alright, so it looks like I have one skill available, so I can get this last skill. Life sucker. I can be a vampire now. Cool. I've reached level 10. DLC, Master of Terror. Cool. Right, let's get going. Where is this next mission? Oh yeah, I also went in and, the other thing I did was, I got the rest of the poster things that were up everywhere, and I got the rest of the gold chests already. So, I mean, there were only, what, like, three gold chests in the City of London. I don't know if any of these missions will take me elsewhere where there will be a golden chest, but I haven't looked at the achievements to see if that would tell me either. But, yeah, so I did get that done. But I still have the, all of the other chests, and I have the helix glitches still to get, so no, I didn't do that. And I didn't do any of the other missions because I thought they all look kind of different. A lot of these side missions. Or at least the titles and descriptions are fairly different, which in the main game, they weren't different. They also weren't numbered, like, you know, Walk of Shame 1, 2, 3. Not that I noticed, at least. So I think that maybe they're building up to something. No pun intended. Anyway. Family Reunion, A Monster's Creed. What? She got stuck. Okay, Jack prepares for Evie's arrival and eliminates the members of the medical staff with a living memory of his internment at Lambeth Asylum as a boy. I guess this isn't Jacob.
Must erase any trace of my identity. Time to pay a visit to my old doctor. It was time my old nurse paid for her negligence and abuse.
Okay. Those are cops over there. Kill Nurse Whitney, kill Dr. Archer, kill them both.
Let's show Dr. Archer what a good surgeon I am.
Oh my god. Okay. Trying to think what would be the best to do. Where'd he go? Where is he? Oh, he's over there. I scared him off. Oops. Wow, I like really scared him off. Big oops.
I was once the little boy you had locked up here. And now I am the Reaper.
Wow, it went straight through. Oh, those are the, not, well, it looks like straight through his chest. okay. I guess there's not any special constraints. I guess, you know, when you're Jack the Ripper, you can do whatever you want. I don't know anything about, any nurses that were killed. As far as I know, it was all Ripper, did that say? Not Raper, Ripper? Okay. Yeah, all I know, or all that I've read, rather, has been that it was just prostitutes. That were killed. So, yeah, I'm not sure what this is all about. Kill Nurse Rip, she knows you.
Whitney will scream for mercy as I once begged for hers.
This is a kill scene I don't know that I've seen yet. Whoa, he just sliced completely down. That was crazy. She's up there, okay. Is there a back room I can go in so I can brutally... Oh, no, I can't brutally kill her, I guess. Oh, well.
Who are you?
Your worst nightmare, bitch. Kill Nurse Whitney, she knows you. Rip her.
Squeak.
Find the director. Where are you? Where are you? Coward,
director
coward.
Bradford will be happy to help me erase all mention of my stay in the hospital ledgers.
Are you sure about that? Oh. What's that? Oh well. Wait a minute. Find the director. Well, I know I have to find the director, but do I need to stay up here in order to find him? No.
The police mustn't find out I was a patient here.
I guess I don't know if that was where I came in at right there. Maybe this is another way to come in here. Ooh, that was freaky. Okay. That's all that is.
Where can I find the director of this madhouse?
Okay. Ooh. Cool.
The police mustn't find out I was a patient here.
Well, considering there's already a ton of police around here, it's probably safe to say that they already know. He's trying to brutally kill. And,
where can I find the director of this madhouse?
I guess I wasn't. Didn't have that guy highlighted quite right, because, yeah, it didn't. Obviously, it didn't work. Say it would be fun to
where can I find
be
the
able to let those guys out. But I guess this is maybe where we find out who I'm assuming who he actually is. I don't see how it would be how it could be Jacob at this point, since maybe this guy's there he is. Since they're talking about him staying here as a child?
The police mustn't find out I was a patient here.
Or, well, maybe not a child, but...
The police mustn't find out I was a patient here.
I know that. Oh, crap. Oh, come on. Ugh. This is just not my day.
No one must ever know that I was an inmate here.
Come on. Okay, burn your records. Guess we don't get to see who he is.
Time to prepare for Miss Fry's arrival. Let's let the lunatics out for a stroll.
Oh, I do get to let them out. Oh, yes. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, let the madness proceed. Pursue. Well, the madness is certainly going to pursue some people as well, however. oh, poop. Oh, cool. Is there anything on the back? Oh, yeah, there is stuff on the back, too. Oh, it's the same as on the front. Okay. Yay. Hello, boys.
The more the
more. Nice.